Shipping has a major impact on the marine environment. The only energy source we're being offered is one which is going to destroy the very future of organic life which we seek to enhance. We should be transitioning straight into green fuels.
The Green Pioneer now is the world's first dual fuel ammonia ship. The benefits are widely known, and that is that it is a carbon-free fuel and that it is produced principally from what we are breathing in with nitrogen and hydrogen.
This magnificent ship is the future of shipping. I'm Andrew Forrest. I'm the founder and executive chairman of Fortescue. I was originally a farmer and then eventually started my own company. I'm deploying that success into the most exciting industry there ever has been, and that's the transition to green energy everywhere.
It doesn't take binoculars to look far to see our mission is far from complete.
I really started considering the environmental impact of the company with my board of directors before 2013. It didn't really start with great conviction until I had a hiking accident and decided to put myself back to university, do a PhD on the marine environment where the shocking ravages of climate change are being felt. And I came out of that convinced that there is an absolute urgent need to change. Ocean health is important because every second breath you have taken, it comes out of the ocean. We absolutely must protect it.
When we look at the contribution of shipping, you might say, well, it's only 3% of total emissions, it's not so high, but that level is going to rise with population growth and trade growth between 9 and 10% in the next decade or so. The Green Pioneer was a project really that was 2 years in the running to a completion. We bought the vessel in 2022. Principal purpose then was to try to use a vessel to go and show to various ports that we can bring ammonia fueled vessel into your port. We did some land-based tests in Perth. We ran ammonia engines there. That was very, very successful. Over a period of about sort of 6 months in the conversion, we completed the project. The Green Pioneer now is the world's first dual fuel ammonia ship. And this is basically a demonstrator vessel that has proven that it is possible today to use ammonia as a fuel. The benefits are widely known, and that is that it is a carbon-free fuel and that it is produced principally from what we are breathing in with nitrogen and hydrogen, which we produce through electrolysis. So it has very, very strong green credentials compared to continuing to burn fossil fuel. You significantly reduce your carbon intensity. It is the fuel that will be replacing the fossil fuel in shipping.
We got here right here, brother.
And we all made lots of friends. It's amazing, babe. So we came in here, see these docks here?
Yeah.
We did the handbrake turn in the middle here. It's amazing.
So good, huh? Without any doubt, we can produce shipping fuel all over the world. That's, I think, incredibly important because we can mass produce it purely from the sun and the wind you're feeling right now rolling across your skin. That's wasted energy. We can convert that to shipping fuel. I think the biggest challenge we have is short-termism and deeply vested interests with solid knowledge gaps in their thinking, where senior politicians in countries are being told there is no way to a green future.
Shipping is a highly regulated industry. There's no rule book for the use of ammonia in a ship. When you go to a regulator, or go to a flag state in Singapore and say, we're going to be burning ammonia in your backyard, usually the first answer is, no, you're not. Hell will freeze over before that's going to happen. But I think what we really, really managed to do is we managed to show that we actually knew our stuff as a mining group or anyway, dealing with very, very complex chemicals and so forth. So our process safety systems are second to none. And then from one moment being quite negative, then they said, actually, no, we'd love you to come to Singapore. You're part of our energy fuel mix that we want to serve in Singapore. We delivered a project without a rule book. I think what was then the achievement of the project is we then helped write that rule book, so that enabled us to sail to COP28. And I think to date now, I think we've had more than 2,000 people to visit the ship, from heads of state to leading marine biologists, of course, to leading CEOs as well. So this is really, really what the Green Pioneer is all about. We're wanting to trigger a demand for the ammonia to show that it's capable to build that market. We're wanting to show that the technology is available, and we're also showing that it's actually feasible and permissible to use ammonia as a fuel. The next stage is to make sure that all the world ports are actually open to the use of ammonia in their port. Ultimately, green shipping has to involve people from both the supply end, the shipping end, the receiving end, the consumer end. We need to connect all those dots. Those people in the supply chain that are making the decision will cause that change to happen.
This presents the greatest single opportunity for investors and our shareholders that the world's seen in at least 100 years. We need vision. We need energy which doesn't destroy the planet. Let's act for our shareholders, let's act for our families, and we do that by going completely green.